With 50 teams playing over 5 days, we've seen some spectacular goals here on the North Coast. Here's our top 10 from the tournament so far.